I can't think of an opera that speaks more directly and appropriately to our current times as Fidelio. Hi everyone, my name's Freddie Wake-Walker and I'm the director of this new production of Fidelio at Glyndebourne. I'm standing on the stage and we're doing some preliminary work on the set. For me, Fidelio is ultimately an opera about hope. It's about the human ability to imagine a world beyond our immediate surroundings. And it's our ability to inspire change, but also this imagination creates a sense of longing and a sense of disconnection. What we've done with the set, of course, on one level it's representative of a prison, which is where all the scenes take place. But I hope it also becomes representative of a larger system, on the one hand, but also that it becomes about the representation of the workings of the mind as well. And connected very intimately with the set is our use of live video image during this production. The idea being that the set and the video both disconnect the audience from the performance, but then also with these close-ups, we're able to go really deep into the heart of the emotions of the opera. It's been an extraordinary experience working with the technology. I don't consider myself a techie person in any way, and for me, theatre is at its best when it is real and when it is live. But what the cameras and what the video is able to do is complement that and layer that in a really interesting and exciting way. I can't think of an opera that speaks more directly and appropriately to our current times as Fidelio. And as we've started rehearsals and all coming together in the room, just being together in the room has been an incredibly emotional and special experience for us all. But of course, doing this piece, and when a singer or when the chorus start to sing about freedom, when they start to sing about the desire to connect with other people, the desire to make systemic change in the world, then it becomes very moving indeed.